Hi there. If you're a Zendesk user who's looking for some ways to boost and maintain your relationship with the customers, here is the list of the best up-to-date Zendesk apps to improve and ease up your support team's work. Without further ado, let's dive in. Starting from the apps for Zendesk support, one of the most popular ones is email tracking. The app lets you know if the email was opened or not. In case the customer has read the email, email tracking will send you the notification. The best thing about this feature is the fact that you can receive reports from the analytical app to understand what emails customers open more frequently. The next one is Proactive Campaigns, which provides your marketing and support teams with a unified list of customers. You can also divide customers into groups based on their activity. On top of that, you can create campaigns and send emails to certain customers without the need to switch tabs. Coming up next is Video Reply. This app allows you to record and publish tutorials and introductions, then attach them to the tickets. This application substitutes a mini recording and editing studio. In addition, you can constantly improve your video and audio content with the help of generated reports. The next one is GDPR compliance. This app is important for customer support service as it makes the processes of removing and redacting personal data easier and quicker. Besides, anonymization lets you keep the essential information but remove customers' personal data. Last but not least, using this app you can retrieve the data not only of the individual users but the whole list. Next on our list is Product Board. This product system allows you to track and connect sufficient tickets from the customers. You can have all messages divided into lists and with scores of user impact and complexity. Additionally, you can add some missing features to your products. Coming up next is Pythia. With this feature, you can track and analyze your support agents' productivity and usage. The app adds macro search, which lets you look for the word by the title or by the text. Moreover, you can reduce your time needed for writing the response to the customer by using the macro search. Speaking about the apps for Zendesk Chat, the first one is Charge Desk that provides you enormous help in managing any type of payment inside Zendesk. You can view customers' billing history and create, refund, or cancel any payments of your clients. The app will send payment reminders to the customers. Next one on our list is Agent Scripting. This application stands out for providing interactive standardized scripts. They all will be available on your Zendesk. You just need to press the button Open Script as soon as you begin your conversation with the customers. Your script opens in a new small window, so you don't have to waste time jumping from one window to another. Moreover, the app saves the history of all steps. In case other agents need to communicate with these customers, they will see all activities done before. Coming up next is Bright Rep Sidekick. Using this app, you can build, download, or publish the process flow to follow from the Zendesk ticket. After the integration, other agents can search for or get the suggested workflows to save up their time. In the end, you get the process analytics to view all steps and the rep feedback. Last but not least on our list is Maestro QA. This is very useful as you can look at QA score, QA feedback, CSAT. You can find it useful in the process of improving your customer satisfaction. Besides, you can receive feedback from your clients in the custom scorecards. As an honorable mention, there is Dark Mode theme that you can install for support, guide, chat, talk, and explore. As you can see, Zendesk supports a lot of beneficial apps to attract more satisfied customers to your brand. In case you want to migrate to Zendesk to try all apps, contact us for more details. We're hoping this video will help you boost your work. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more videos, and we're hoping to see you soon.